Hi everyone! Look who's here! It's King Gristle and his girlfriend Bridget! They just got back from the big Easter egg hunt with their friends from the trolls! King Gristle and Bridget found so many eggs today, and they're keeping them all in this really big blue egg!
Yummy! I smell some delicious trolls in this big egg! Let's start opening up the egg and cooking some trolls!
Sorry, Chef! King Gristle and Bridget don't want to open any troll eggs! They're scared that you're trying to eat the trolls!
All Bergens love to eat trolls! This isn't fair!
It looks like Chef came back to her Bergen kitchen! She looks very sad!
King Gristle and Bridget won't let me open their surprise eggs with them! They are so mean! Bergens are supposed to eat trolls, not be friends with them! I know! I have the perfect idea!
What is Chef doing now? Press the thumbs up button if you think Chef is up to another one of her evil plans!
It worked! I used my little green friend here to give me the prettiest pink troll hair ever! My hair is pinker and nicer than even Poppy's! That's why my name is Pinky the Troll! And now that I'm a troll, I'll get to open those surprise eggs! And I can even eat those yummy trolls! King Gristle and Bridget will never know! Hello, Bergen friends! My name is Pinky the Troll! Your troll eggs look so yummy! I mean, so colorful! Can I help you open the eggs?
Don't do it! Chef is trying to trick you! But since Bridget and King Gristle are so nice, they're going to let Pinky help them! Since there are three of them wanting to open eggs, let's have a game! Our Easter eggs have troll surprises inside, but only one of the eggs has icky slime in it. Whoever gets slimed loses the game. Give me a big thumbs up if you want to see Pinky get slimed. Okay, King Gristle will go first. He wants this orange Easter egg. Okay, let's see what's inside this first egg. Nice! It's a troll! King Gristle didn't get a slime egg. He got a troll surprise. This troll's name is Smidge. She's a bright yellow troll with really long blue hair. Her hair is the same color as the sky. Hey, what is Pinky doing? This isn't your troll, Pinky. You have to wait until it's your turn. Smidge has the longest troll hair I've ever seen. You can have so much fun twirling her hair. Good job, King Gristle. Okay, now it's Bridget's turn to pick an egg. There are so many colorful ones to choose from! She picked this pink egg! Pink is Bridget's favorite color! Okay, let's see who Bridget got! Awesome! It's Guy Diamond! Bridget and King Gristle both got troll surprises! Guy Diamond is a glittery light blue troll with white hair! But this time, Guy Diamond's hair is half white and half pink! He must have went to the troll barber today! Guy Diamond loves to sing and dance. And oh yeah, every time he talks, glitter comes out of his mouth. That's why Guy Diamond is a glitter troll. When we twist his hair, the pink and white twirl together. It's an ice cream cone. Hey, wait! What is Pinky doing? Pinky's so impatient. Guy Diamond left Pinky one of his famous glitter surprises. But I don't think Pinky liked your surprise. Guy Diamond is such a silly troll.
I finally get to go. I don't know why I had to go last. I can't wait to see which troll I get. Branch, DJ Suki, or maybe even Poppy?
Uh-oh, Pinky got slimed. Gross! Look at all this icky blue slime. And there's so much of it. This is some of the gooeyest slime I've ever seen. And definitely one of the stickiest. Sorry, Pinky, you didn't pick a troll. You picked one of the slime eggs. That means you lose.
Oh no!
Since King Gristle and Bridget won this game, they each get a special surprise toy. Bridget gets a My Little Pony Stack'em surprise. I can't wait to see which pony we have inside. We got Pinkie Pie. Awesome! Pinkie Pie is one of my favorite ponies! Look how pretty her pink hair is! These stackums don't look like regular fashions, but they're even squishier and stretchier. Pinkie Pie looks so square here. It's so much fun to play with these stackums. And when you collect other pony stackums, you can stack them on top of each other. That means you can build a big tall roll of your pony stackums. That sounds like so much fun. And since King Gristle won also, he gets a surprise toy too. It's a Batman superhero blind bag. There's so many superheroes to collect. I wonder which superhero we got. I hope it's Batman. We got the villain Harley Quinn. Harley Quinn is one of Batman's biggest villains. She's always trying to come up with the evil plans to stop Batman. She's wearing this funny costume that is half black and half red. And look at her funny hat. It looks like she has two pointy ears. Doesn't her costume look like a clown costume? I wonder if Harley Quinn dresses like this to trick Batman. These villains are always up to something tricky. Okay, the game is over, but we still have one more egg left. Should we let Bridget open it or King Gristle?
Me. It's my turn. Bridget and King Gristle cheated last time and I got slimed. That's not fair, so I get to pick this one. I want this green egg. Green is my lucky color. I know there'll be an awesome troll surprise in here.
Okay, Pinkie. Let's see what's inside. Wow, it's Branch. Good job, Pinkie. You finally picked a troll egg. Look at Branch's cool blue hair. It looks extra glittery today. He must have went to the troll barber today just like Guy Diamond.
Oh wow, I finally picked a troll. I'm so happy. Branch is my favorite. He's one of the most yummy trolls ever. Doesn't he look so delicious? This is the happiest day ever. I need to do my pinky dance.
Hey, wait. What's wrong with Pinky's troll hair? Oh no, that's not a troll. That's the villain Chef. Chef was trying to trick us. We caught you, Chef, and now your evil plans are over. Sorry, Chef, but evil Bergens like you never win. I had so much fun opening surprise eggs with King Gristle and Bridget. The villain Chef tried to trick us, but we stopped her evil plan again. If you had fun, give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more cool videos. Are you ready for another adventure? Hi everyone, look who's here. It's King Gristle from the Trolls movie. King Gristle has a special date today. He's really excited and he can't wait to finally see her.
I'm having dinner with the prettiest Bergen in all of Bergen Town. And here she comes now.
Wow, it's Bridget. King Gristle and Bridget have been so busy working together to save the trolls. And now they're finally going to have dinner together. How exciting! I wonder what they're going to eat. Bridget is really happy to finally have a break from working in the kitchen for the mean boss. Press the thumbs up button if you know which Bergen villain is Bridget's mean boss. She's such a hard worker and she loves to have fun with her friends Poppy and Branch. Check out Bridget's pretty Bergen dress. It's pink, just like Poppy. King Gristle is so lucky to have such a pretty date. Bridget's short pink dress matches the color of her hair. Bridget isn't a troll, but her hair looks a little like troll hair. And her pigtails are the best. She has two cute pigtails. Now let's take a look at King Gristle. He has such a big smile on his face. I've never seen him so happy. Bridget really likes his royal king clothes. The best part of his outfit is the golden crown on top of his funny green hair, just like the color of grass outside. King Gristle's gold crown sparkles on a sunny day. He looks like such a nice king. King Gristle has a big belly. He's so soft and squishy. I think he's super cuddly, like a bear. He even has a red cape on the back of his shirt. He's like a superhero who saves trolls. The shirt he's wearing today has red and white stripes. Bridget thinks he looks so handsome with his shirt. King Gristle and Bridget make a great team because they always like to save the trolls from being eaten. King Gristle is planning on having a great night with Bridget. I wonder what they will have for dinner from their waiter. Hey, wait! Look who's here! It's the villain chef. What is she doing here?
Hello, King Gristle and Bridget. I made you my famous chef burger for dinner. It's the most yummy burger in Bergentown.
Chef looks really mean today. Why are you so angry, Chef? Her light blue hair is really short and looks crazy. She's wearing a tall white chef hat on top of her head too. Her shirt is white, just like her hat. She has a brown pocket on her belly that she uses to put trolls in. I hope there are no trolls in there now. Chef is always looking to eat trolls. Bergen's arms are really long too. She can reach into high trees to find trolls when they are hiding. King Gristle and Bridget's dinner looks really yummy. There is bread, lettuce, cheese. But wait, why is there pink hair hanging out of it? Oh no! Chef made us a puppy burger. Gross! Let's get her out of here. King Gristle and Bridget are friends with trolls. They don't eat them. Only Chef thinks trolls are yummy. Poppy is so happy to finally be out of there. She's wearing her favorite blue dress and her pink hair is so soft and shiny. Poppy's always such a happy troll, but not when she's inside a hamburger. Poppy can play with Bridget and King Gristle now. Bridget and King Gristle saved the day again. Sorry, Chef. We don't want your icky Poppy burger. You can take it back and make something else with no trolls in it.
Bergens are supposed to eat trolls, not be friends with them. King Gristle and Bridget are so weird.
Poppy is so happy that Bridget and King Gristle saved them. Wow, look! Poppy gave them surprise toys to thank them. That's so nice, Poppy. Our first surprise toy from Poppy is an LOL surprise. These toys are so cool. They have 7 surprises inside. This is the first layer of the LOL surprise and the first clue to our doll. The layer shows a blue ribbon and 2 dolls. Maybe these dolls are number one best friends. The next layer gives us more clues about our doll. Our doll will either change color, tinkle, cry, or spit. I wonder what our doll will do. I love finding new clues. Let's peel off the next layer. Look, it's a red and white drinking cup. We'll fill this up with water later to see if our doll is a tinkler, crier, or spitter. It's time to unwrap the next layer. Wow, this surprises our doll's shoes. How cute. These shoes are yellow with black around the ankles. This is going to be such a cool doll. I can't wait to put them on her little feet. Let's see what the next layer shows us. Awesome, it's the doll's clothes. It's a black and white jacket with a red shirt and shorts. This will look really nice with our yellow shoes. Can you see the letters and numbers? It says Baby 01. Looks like we're almost done with all of the layers. We have another surprise to open. And it's a red hat. This hat also says Baby and it will match her jacket perfectly. I hope she doesn't mind her hair getting messy under her new hat. I can't wait to see what's next. It's time to see our LOL surprise doll. Here she is. Her name is MC Swag. Her hair is blonde and her lips are red just like her baseball cap. Can you see the braids in her hair? That's so cool. And look, she has little pigtails, just like Bridget. She's such a cute LOL baby doll. Let's put all of our clothes and accessories on and see how she looks. First, let's put on her colorful jacket and shorts. She looks really cold without it. This jacket is really easy to put on. It opens up so we can put her arms right in. Awesome! It fits perfectly. Next, we'll put on her yellow and black boots. She's ready for an adventure now. These shoes were so easy to put on. We didn't even have to tie them. MC Swag is all dressed. But wait, we almost forgot her red baby hat. Let's put it right on top of her hair. MC Swag looks so cool now. Her outfit is complete. Now let's check to see if our doll will change colors and if she'll cry, spit, or tinkles. First, we'll use a cup of clean and clear water. Now let's see if she changes color. If we let her sit in the ice water for a few seconds, we'll be able to tell if she changes color. And... nothing is happening. I guess this baby doesn't change colors. So let's use her water bottle to see if she's a tinkler or a crier. Are you ready for your water bottle, MC Swag? Here you go. Drink some yummy water. If we squeeze it gently, she'll drink it all. Okay, I think she's almost finished drinking all of her water. Good job. Let's squeeze her and see what happens. Wow, do you see the tears in her eyes? MC Swag is a crier. Her eyes look so big, round, and sad. Maybe she just wants to go outside and play with her friends. Look how much water is coming out of her eyes. Cheer up, MC Swag. You're the coolest baby in town. It was so much fun trying to figure out what kind of baby she is. When we close the LOL ball, there's a little handle we can put on and it turns into a pocketbook. And MC Swag fits right on top of the bag. What a cool toy. I love getting 7 layers of surprises. We have one more surprise toy to open. It's a troll's blind bag. I can't wait to see which troll character is inside. Let's open it. And it's Violet the Sleepy Troll. Violet has light blue hair and she's wearing a light blue dress. Look, her dress has a moon on it too. How pretty! Violet has the softest troll hair and it's super long. It's so much fun playing with troll hair. I can play with her hair all day. But right now, it's time for Violet to go to bed. She looks so tired. Poppy will have so much fun playing with you tomorrow when you wake up. Maybe you can sing and dance all day with Poppy. Bridget and King Gristle are almost finished with your date. Bridget is super happy that King Gristle helped her save Poppy from being eaten today. Give me a thumbs up if you think Bridget and King Gristle make a really good team. Wow, look! Bridget gave King Gristle a big kiss on his cheek. He's such a lucky Bergen. I had so much fun watching Bridget go on a date with King Gristle. If you had fun, give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more fun. Are you ready for more trolls fun? Hi trolls and Bergen's fans. Last time, we saw the villain Chef come up with an evil plan to stop Lady Glitter Sparkles to go on her date with King Gristle. Lady Glitter Sparkles was at work with her friend Poppy, but Chef kept giving her more clothes to clean.
And these clothes are even dirtier than the last ones.
Let's find out now.
Have fun washing these. Bye-bye.
Oh no. She'll definitely miss her date with King Gristle now.
Lady Glitter Sparkles is ruining my plan. I keep giving her more super dirty clothes to clean so she can't go on her date with King Gristle, but she keeps making them clean. Does she have some magical cleaning powers? I need to make these clothes into the ickiest, smelliest, and dirtiest clothes in all of Bergentown. And I'll ask my villain friend to help me, Romeo.
Hi, Chef. I have the ickiest, smelliest, and dirty thing in all of Bergentown. My super icky Romeo slime! When I use my slime, Lady Glitter Sparkles will never be able to clean these clothes. And that means she'll never get to go on her date with King Gristle. This is so much fun! I love making dirty clothes with my slime. Press the thumbs up button if you think these clothes are super dirty.
Wow, these clothes are the dirtiest clothes I've ever seen. Lady Glitter Sparkles will never be able to clean these clothes. My plan is working. Lady Glitter Sparkles will be cleaning my clothes forever! Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha!
Lady Glitter Sparkles is back at work, and she needs to clean these clothes before she can go on her date with King Gristle. But don't worry! Poppy is here to help her. Poppy was able to use her troll soap to clean the other dirty clothes, but this last pair of clothes that Chef gave us looks super icky. I hope Poppy can help us get these cleaning time for her date. Let's take a look. Hey, there is something stuck inside these clothes. Is it a surprise toy? Oh no, it's not a surprise toy. It's a huge bug. Gross. This bug is really, really big. It has 6 really long and creepy legs and 2 big antennas on its head. Chef and Romeo found the biggest and meanest bug they could and put it in the clothes to scare Lady Glitter Sparkles. How can we clean these clothes now that an ugly bug was crawling in it? This is going to be so hard to clean. Let's use the iron. This iron makes clothes look really clean. And this isn't a normal iron. It's a magical troll iron. Okay, Poppy, let's see how you use it. Be careful. The iron looks very hot. Wow, Poppy looks like she's driving a really fast car. Who knew that cleaning clothes could be so much fun? And look, Poppy's magical iron turned the clothes into a surprise toy. Good job, Poppy. Let's see what toy we have. It's a Shopkin surprise toy. This is season 6 Chef Shopkin surprise. I hope the Bergen villain chef doesn't use these Chef Shopkins. Here's the Shopkins flyer with all the different figures we can collect. And the first Chef Shopkin is cane sugar. You can use this Shopkin to make all your favorite snacks taste sweet, like cookies and yummy cupcakes. Just don't eat too much sugar or you'll need to go to the dentist. And the next surprise Shopkin is Bella Mozzarella. This is the kind of cheese you put on pizza. Okay, Trolls fans, press the thumbs up button if you like to eat pizza. We have our two Chef Shopkins here. And now that Lady Glitter Sparkle is done with her work, she can go on her date.
Oh, Lady Glitter Sparkles.
Oh no, Chef is back.
I see that you finished your work. I have one last pair of clothes for you to wash. My friend Romeo spilled some of his icky Romeo slime all over his clothes. He thought his clothes were ruined, but I told him you would love to clean his clothes for him. I want these clothes to look brand new when you are done cleaning them. Good luck.
Oh no, Chef gave us Romeo's clothes to clean. That's not fair. And gross. His clothes have icky Romeo slime all over them. Romeo slime is the ickiest and smelliest dirt in all of Bergen Town. And there is so much of it. Romeo and Chef did this on purpose, so that Lady Glitter Sparkles would miss her date. How can anyone clean these clothes? Look at all this icky slime. It's everywhere. Did Romeo take a bath in his icky green slime? I hope you have a good plan, Lady Glitter Sparkles. Look, she does have a plan. She called her friend Poppy again to help her. Okay, Poppy. Today, you used your super troll powers to help us clean a lot of Chef's dirty clothes. But this time, we have the dirtiest clothes any troll or Bergen has ever seen. Romeo's green slime clothes. Do you have any ideas how to clean these in time for our date? Okay, Poppy, now what do we do? Nice! Poppy has some of her guy diamond soap. Let's pour the whole box of soap in here. We'll need extra soap to clean these super gooey clothes. This soap is filled with magic glitters that can make anything clean. Alright, let's turn on the washing machine. Wow, did you see that? Guy Diamond soap worked. Romeo's clothes are clean. And look who's here. It's King Gristle. He's here to finally take Lady Glitter Sparkles out on their big date. She's so happy. All her work is done, and she can finally have fun with King Gristle. Poppy and the trolls saved the day again. I had so much fun watching the Bergens and the trolls defeating the villain Chef. Chef even tried to get her friend Romeo to help with her evil plan this time. Sorry, villains. The heroes always win. Are you ready for another trolls adventure with the Bergens? Let's go! Hi, everyone. Poppy is here. And she needs your help finding her true love. Can you help her? Poppy's at her troll pot home getting ready for the big trolls dance party today. Poppy has to choose from three mystery boys to dance with. One of the boys will be her Prince Charming, and she'll fall in love. I'll give you hints about each of the three mystery boys, and let's see if we can guess who they are. Let's bring Poppy to her troll pot to get ready. Poppy's magical troll pot is really cool. Look at the cute troll hair on the top. Awesome! It's a perfect size for Poppy. Poppy has a special drawer for her makeup. There's also a mirror, and look, it opens like that. Poppy is super pretty, but she still has to get ready for the dance party. Okay, Poppy, it's time to close your pot so your troll's powers can make you look even prettier. I can't wait to see Poppy after she puts on her makeup. Hey, look! Poppy's finished getting her hair and makeup on. Wow, Poppy's full of sparkling glitter. Everybody will love Poppy at the dance party. She's still wearing her blue dress, but her long pink troll hair is brushed down. Look how pretty her hair is twirled all the way down her back. Okay, Poppy, are you ready to meet your friends at the dance party? Let's go! Here is the party pot. This pot is so much bigger than Poppy's pot. The dance floor is in the middle, and here are Poppy's dancing dresses. They're so pretty. There are also 3 crowns for her to wear for the date. Here comes Poppy now. Which dress do you want to pick, Poppy? The yellow or green dress? Poppy picked the sparkly yellow dress. Wow! She looks so pretty now. Her hair and makeup look perfect with the yellow dress. Her troll hair is pulled down until she meets her Prince Charming. Don't forget your crown, Poppy. Poppy picked the green crown. The first mystery date is almost here. He's a firefighter, and he has 4 furry paws. Let me know in the comments if you know who it is. And here he comes now. It's Marshall from Paw Patrol. Marshall is so excited to dance with Poppy. Are you ready to treat Poppy like a princess, Marshall? Marshall feels super lucky to dance with Poppy today. But will Poppy pick Marshall to be her Prince Charming? Look at them dancing. It doesn't look like Marshall is a good dancer. After the pot opens up, if there is a toy, that means Poppy didn't pick Marshall. And wow, sorry Marshall, Poppy didn't pick you. But we got a cool Disney Junior Minnie Mouse blind bag. There's so many we can collect. Let's open it. Awesome, we got Minnie Mouse. She's waving hello to everyone. She looks so happy. She's wearing a pink and blue dress, pink shoes, and a pretty pink bow. I think Minnie Mouse loves to dance too. Poppy didn't fall in love with Marshall, but maybe Minnie will. Okay, Poppy, it's time for your next mystery date. This mystery date has black and white hair and loves to make evil machines. Do you know who it is? Poppy doesn't know who it is, but she picked the green party dress and looks so excited to find out. Poppy looks so pretty in green. Poppy's favorite Paw Patrol pup is green. That's right, Poppy's favorite pup is Rocky the Recycling Pup. Uh-oh, look who's here, Poppy. It's Romeo, your second mystery date. Oh no, did you guess the right mystery character? Poppy has to dance with Romeo now. Romeo, will you be nice to Poppy? Let's close the troll pot and see if Poppy picked Romeo. If Romeo and Poppy are still dancing when we open the pot, that means they are in love. And no, Poppy didn't fall in love. She doesn't like Romeo because he only talks about stealing toys and sliming everything. But we still got a cool PJ Masks blind bag. I can't wait to see which character we got inside our blind bag. Oh no, it's a bunch of icky slime. Gross! But wait, it looks like there is a toy in here too. But there is so much slime. And we got Catboy. The slime is so ooey and gooey, and Catboy can't go anywhere with all of this slime. Catboy doesn't like to be slimed. This is such a cool PJ Masks toy. Super fast Catboy is ready to take off into the night and save his friends from the evil villains. Don't forget to take Gecko and Owlette with you. They can help you chase Romeo. Poppy has to pick her last dance party dress. Are you ready for your last date, Poppy? Poppy picked a blue cape dress to wear for her last dance. She looks really pretty in this dress too. Poppy is also wearing a matching blue crown. Awesome! Your Prince Charming will be the luckiest guy in town. Do you think Poppy's next day will be her true love? I think it will be a troll this time. It's time for Poppy to meet her last day at the dance party. I wonder who it will be this time. And it's Branch from the Trolls movie. Hi, Branch. Welcome to the dance party. Branch is really dressed up today too. He's wearing a purple top and blue pants. And his hair is really long and big. Branch even has sparkles in his hair. He really loves Poppy, but will Poppy pick him as her Prince Charming? Branch tells Poppy how beautiful she looks today. The pot is closed, and Poppy is going to decide if Branch is her true love. And Poppy picked Branch as her Prince Charming. And they're still dancing. Good job, Branch. You must be a really good dancer. They look so happy together. Hey, look. We even got a surprise Mashem toy. I can't wait to see who we got this time. It's Chase from Paw Patrol. I love squishy, stretchy toys. Chase looks so cute. He has a big head and a blue hat. His ears stretch really far and you can squeeze his face too. Look at him swinging around. I can play with this toy all day. Branch and Poppy had a great time together. They look like they were made for each other. We're so happy for you, Branch and Poppy. Maybe next time we can invite our Paw Patrol friends to the dance party too. I hope you had fun with Poppy today. If you want to see more Trolls videos, touch the picture of Gecko to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. This is Ellie Sparkles. Bye!